his fresh haircut, man.
Loco Berca, bro.
Let me see that fade, dude. Let me see it.
Loco Berca, $5.
What's up, everybody? Today is going to be a very sad day for me. I'm getting rid of the engine that I promised you guys that I was going to put in my Nissan 240. It's not going to happen because too much fabrication is going to be involved, and I'm trying to make this car legal as possible for like Formula D or any type of other events. So in that case, I won't be able to do this swap. If I was just going to a car that I was just going to mess around or just have fun, then I would not have to worry about that. But at this moment, where my future girls are at, I'm not going to be able to put this 13B REW in my Nissan 240. Another engine in mind that I'll be keeping my eye on that I'll be putting in the 240. So if you guys could guess and see what it is, just leave a comment below so I can keep an eye on it and we'll go from there. But today, they're going to come pick up the engine. Seeing the buyer today, I don't know, probably in an hour or two, pretty bummed out that I'm going to have to sell this engine. Bring you guys along with me so you guys can take this sad day for me.
All right, he said he was going to be here at 8:30. That's already 8:07. No, he's almost here. All right, let's go see if we can find him. There he is. What's up, man?
Here he is, guys.